Now it's on. I'm not gonna repeat what I said. Yeah, it was off. Onski taking the lead 2-1. Yeah, Onski's getting really good at the Samus Kirby matchup. Mostly because I played Samus against him and I got bopped by Onski. I got absolutely destroyed. To be honest, Onski has been going to more tournaments and hosting more tournaments at his place. He is getting really good. He's getting exceptional. And there goes Onski taking the first game off Sotoh. We'll see if Sotoh decides to switch characters to like Pika Kirby or maybe Fox Kirby. But either way, Onski will most likely be cheesy with the gimps and just brutally up tilt you to death.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, Geekhouse. The only reason why the tournament took too long is because we decided to do Division 1. Sotoh trying to go for a shield grab right there. Onski easily punished with the up tilt. Oh, nice parry. Oh, not being able to get anything after that. Or a throw. Yep, that would kill. Ooh. Nice spacing. I'm able to get that back here. Worth the trade. Sotoh racking up a lot of damage with these uppies right here, man. This is crazy. Ooh! waited him out, able to get the down air and fucking absolutely fucking wreck Onski. Oh, nice. Oh, yep. It's guaranteed. Freaking shield stun on a fully charged shot is insane. I thought the game froze for a second. Both players are doing nothing. Oh, nice. Sotoh's starting to able to get these downer chains going. He hasn't been able to get that the last game. Oh, this sends him the wrong way. puts him on stage and fourth throw will close it out. Alright, the last stock, last game. Oh, Onski with the disrespect. Using Sotoh's knee to get the taunt. Let's see if Onski able to take this game. Oh no, no! He gets a little impatient there with that forward air and Sotoh punishes it. What? Yeah, for like the first 3 minutes it was off. Hey, lob. There's a booger on this headset. Was that you? There's a booger on this headset. Was that you? Yeah. On the headset. Like somewhere here. Yeah. Oh, nice combo there by Onski, taking the first stock. Onski taunting for moral support again. Sotoh! This time it's grab not good. Oh! Yeah. Sotoh basically running the top lap almost all the time. Doesn't look like Onski is doing the same thing though. He looks like he's just staying grounded. I mean, that's the only thing he can do against Samus, like just stay grounded, because Samus's aerial drift is just too good, and then he's able to cover a lot of space with the back airs and completely own the stage. Oh! Ah, gets the parry, takes away Onski's. Double pivot charge shot, that's not really. Yeah, Sotoh. Yeah, look at when Sotoh's just in the corner, he's just like spamming up B. Oh, nice mine. The mine's really helpful. Oh, up smash closing. Taking Sotoh the last stock. Kirby, up smash, underutilized. Oh, barely sneaks on stage with that forward air. Yeah, right now Onski playing a little more patiently, just trying to, he doesn't really want to risk it the last stock and just trying to close it out here. Oh, he got a little greedy. Oh, but it pays off. Onski's greed takes, gives him the lead, 2-1 over Sotoh.
Free for all.
Cheers emote. Oh, Sotoh bringing out the Pika. Even though the matchup is a little bit better for Sotoh's part, I think Onski has more matchup familiarity, and that just kind of basically evens it out. Got the NorCal chance going when both players are indeed from SoCal. Onski with more disrespect, using Sotoh's knee to continue taunting. Ooh, Sotoh. Oh! Sucks him up under Dreamland, trying to pineapple him. Didn't. No, won't work against Pikachu. Oh! Onski screaming out, just running off stage and dusting and dying. Oh, no text. And Onski gets a forward smash out of it. Oh, gets another forward smash. Gets the top, evens it out. Does not want to go down to the stock deficit. Oh, up tilt. Onski racking up a quick 69% damage. Edgeguard situation, and oh, Sotoh sneaks in, but Onski still gets the shield poke out of it. Ooh, and trades with the Nair, and that'll be a good trade for Onski. Going up 2-1 against Sotoh. Yeah, Onski has been getting stupid good lately. It's dumb. Oh, got a little bit greedy, double jump on the top flat. Oh, nice. Nice option there. Oh no! No! Scoop! Onski declaring that Sotoh was indeed going to jump in it, but Soto's like, nah, I'm going. Onski trying to get the hardest to breathe. Sotoh and Onski sharing beer. Oh no. Yeah. Onski forces it to game 5. Yeah, when choosing characters, like Sotoh choosing Pika over Kirby instead of Samus, what should a person fall back on? Should a person fall back on matchup familiarity, or should they fall back on the matchup? Because the Pika-Kirby matchup definitely in Pika's favor, but as far as matchup familiarity goes, Onski has more familiarity against a Pika than a Samus. Yeah, but Sotoh's Pika, no slub. Oh! Oh, Kirby recovery too good and still able to make it back. Jab grab sends him the wrong way. Oh, I could have got snuck in a downer right there. Oh! Onski feeling the light. Simple forwarded it for a draw. Onski continuing to tongue cancel for more moral support. Ooh. Oh, I almost got the shield face. Oh, Onski really getting really good mileage out of these up tilts here. He's able to space out Soto's aerials and then able to get his up tilt. Yeah, Onski has been preferring the ground game more than the top plat. Forcing Sotoh to come down and then throw out an aerial, and Onski able to punish, space it out, punish it with up tilts. Oh! Sotoh waits for his opportunity and gets the up tilt back here. Oh! Seals it with the down tilt. Onski on his tournament stock. Onski taking a breather, taking a second, making sure his nerves are on point. Gotta have nerves to steal when you're on last stock last game. Oh no! Oh, Sotoh flipped the combo. And it's in last game, last stock. Onski declaring people are going to get fucked. Oh! Oh no! Really tight game. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Edgar situation. Oh! Arrows are being thrown out left and right. Oh! Oh, we living! Oh! Oh, he's still living! Oh, but no... Oh, no jumps! And Sotoh closes it out 3-2.